Ich baue gerne reduzierte Motorräder. Und alles, was ich tue, ist aber immer eine Hommage an das, was war.
Mein Name ist Uwe Ehinger und meine Firma heißt Ehinger Kraftrad.
For decades, Uwe Ehinger has been digging through remote garages around the world for lost motorcycle relics, which has earned him his motorbike custom shop, Ehinger Kraftrad, and the nickname, the Archaeologist. To honor this spirit, there is now an actual spirit, the Archaeologist. Dry gin, flavored with the spirit of rare original engine parts of three classic Harley-Davidson models, Flathead, Panhead, and Knucklehead. Like the motorbikes, the Archaeologist is craftsmanship in every detail. Custom-made bottles, premium dry gin, flavored with the spirit of ingredients grown for over 80 years, mounted on steel and food-safe sealed. Labeled with the unique serial numbers and wrapped in the stories of how the parts were found. The whole packaging recreates the handmade packaging of motorbike parts in the 30s, using authentic materials and techniques. A historical Heidelberg printing press, custom-made cardboard and special Kurtz Luxor inks, hand-stamped tap seals, and riveted hang tags. The Archaeologist is sent to potential customers, served in the shop and sold online, where everyone can discover the spirit of Ehinger Kraftrad. The Archaeologist by Ehinger Kraftrad. Enjoy the spirit of classic motorcycles.